Broken alone, I feel the rain crashing down. All around this empty town, we're searching for the lost and found. But you don't care, you're unaware. Keep moving like the scars aren't even there. It's in the air, like a blazing flare. Held you close by the stormy seas. Oh, you meant the world to me. Kiss your head when you cried for me. Hold your hand while the pain was over. Keep you warm by the roaring sea. Oh, you meant the world to me.
And hovered above me. I saw no shadow. I looked around, searched every building and home that I found. I saw no shadow, but felt a glow. The warmth inside me kept me afloat. Felt like heaven had found my bones and gave me comfort when I feel alone.
Now you're gone, I'm
my best friend to 23. She left her body in Harvard above me. Best friend to 23. I heard the heavens crying above me. They gained an angel, I lost a friend. I felt like dying again and again. I went through hell instead of death, but I keep fighting with each living breath. I saw no way out from where I stood. Felt like the fire had burned me for
now. Yeah, you're gone, I'm alone.
Fly to home. But if you wanna travel, then go alone. Yeah, what's the point in us if I never know?
You're off in? Oh, yeah. Hi. Hmm? Okay.
Also, the reason that stones called Joshua Stinky in the trance, the hoppers, is because those need to be there. And Java.
Pigs are pushing me. Oh, deer, deer. Nice source of money.
In the way, you gotta hit.
Hmm?
They're 200 a piece. Usually they sell for 500. You could make $300 profit.
Yeah, my
piece.
Feet's a glitch.
They're 200.
Yeah.
Alright,
I need to quickly go to
GPO. What is?
Oh, it's working now. Why is
hey, Oja. Hey, Sunja. Yeah, in a second.
Okay.
I'm dealing with a ticket right now.
I
gonna. We have one.
What do you mean? Let's see. Let's see who's.
this is a waste of my time.
Hey, you all, how are you?
You know anyone who sells leather?
A lot of people. Just ask in chat if you want. They probably sell it for a lot, though.
But everything, like, in the shops is all sold out.
In Gunner's shop?
Gunner's shop?
Yeah, Gunner's shop. Do you sell SP with owner? Owner shop, I mean.
Oh, okay. Owner shop.
I think it is. Wait. It might be Peter Gunner. I don't know. No, this is not it.
That's because I just swung in the opposite
room. Oh. I don't know why this is. Yeah, he does have. He never fills it up.
Another case.
Save them. One of them.
Okay.
Hello.
Oh god, I hit the tent. How are you?
Good.
Why the hell is it not... dang it, it's not got this shit. Oh, here it is. I can't believe that hit 1.9k. One of my videos, my shorts hit 1.9k. How do I click? Oh, here it is. Clips.
TP killing you? Did Astro try? Did he try TP killing you?
I needed you last season, jerk.
Your mic is trash.
Nice.
Yes.
You're nice.
Does Hunting Wolf come on?
No.
Oh, he quit?
He never plays anymore. Why? Huh. Alex is playing Minecraft. I wonder if he's gonna join in. Alex, you know the manager?
Yeah.
He's playing Minecraft. I wonder if he's gonna join. Ah! You got hidden from my bot!
What do you mean?
My bot didn't allow you to sell promotion! No.
Yeah.
No. And yourself. So. That's a no-no. Dude, I just had to ban Joshua 2 minutes. It sucks, but I had to have. Because you know when he got TP killed? He also TP killed. He also killed him. He killed Astro. So they both get on the band. It's not my issue. What? He even shows in the stream. I'm like, can't do anything about that, man.
Did Astro try TP killing you? Did Astro try TP killing?
I'm not quite good.
You kinda just died by XBC.
Did I die?
They should make it lovable. Special died. Would die. I Is SSI TP killing you? Did he try to TP killing you?
I'm notifying Gunner. I'm notifying Gunner. I'm actually notifying Gunner. I don't care.
That was 3 hours ago. Right, so... I don't know if X thing happened. I'm gonna check. Wait, what the fuck? Did Gunner clear the chat? Wait, no. Wait, why does the chat look like this? Oh. Anyway. I'm dumb. Nothing. There's two silver chats. One that you can't see or type in. One that I can see and type in. Well, both of them I get to type in.
Stop chat, you dumb hoe.
No. It's the server's second chat. Here, I'll even show you it. It's right under survival chat. Look.
Huh?
Look, you can't see it, see?
Wait, what?
Can you see it? I know you can't.
That's probably for the new season.
Yeah, it is. I do this. Wait, Tristan. Tristan. He's one of the old devs. Is he actually back? What the hell? Oh, I shouldn't show that. No, I'm not gonna show that, but I didn't know Tristan was back. I'm trying to look for Joshua's death note thing. What time was that? 2 hours ago, so... Oh, I remember this. I'm gonna time him out for that. Nah, I'm not. I don't know where it is. A year ago. That guy should change his name. Whoever this is. It's inappropriate. Paste it. Straight onto there. But here's Joshua. Can I space set? When did he die? Joshua left. He didn't die though. Never got death message. What? When did he? He joined. He left again. He joined again. When did he fucking die? What the hell? This shit's getting me annoyed. He left.
Alex,
and then
you gotta stop freaking dissing my clan. I'm not freaking dissing yours, so stop dissing mine.
Oh, hey, Alex. You be bad boy, Alex, huh? Alex, don't be bad boy. Okay? Or you get this. You get this. Yeah, Alex, let me eat your mic, boy. I know you have a mic. Hey, Alex, what time did he die at? Do you know? Alex? You don't know? Okay. I'm trying to look for it in the survival chat so I can just peep in this man. I'm gonna copy his name just in case I have to.
Daryl.
Yo, what up?
Do you have bad omen? Keep breaking.
No.
Hey, you know.
You get it, Alex. I'm tired of getting the bad omen.
No.
When the hell did this man die? Can you stop with that mic? Oh my god, Alex? Piss him off. That hurts my ears. I'm old. It's a very bad echo. Yes, better. Why was it echoing that much?
Because I have my headset max and it plays like my tablet does.
I know, I heard it. Loud. I heard it, the echo. No, this man died. Wait, he was slayed. But, okay, so he killed this person.
Yeah, he killed Astro when Astro started attacking him, I believe. And then XVC killed him when Jess logged off.
So XVG, that guy killed who?
Jess.
Okay. Because apparently he killed Fascal Air as well. Did he even type? I don't see his.
Oh, Fascal Air? Yeah.
He killed him twice.
He's telling people to go slash PW Arena and then killing them. He is saying it's a PvP area though. And he's just having lesser people go there, right? And then killing the people that chase the lesser people.
And boy's gonna come, so he's gonna kill everybody.
Not me, he won't.
So much people PS added to the fan base. Oh my god.
There's mountains of people PS added there.
Starting to remove people slowly due to the season ending. And the new season, I've heard it's starting June 1st.
Yeah, soon. Okay, X left. TP to where he was last. Okay, looks like he's in a.
I think Boomhaw left.
Boomhaw left a long time ago, dude.
Yeah, he gave me his stuff.
Yeah, he gave Nero all of his shit. Like, everything he owned.
Boomhaw's been left.
I have 7 of Boomhaw's sets now.
Yarl, did he give his base to him? To you?
No, he just gave me his stuff, that's it.
He's giving his friends, stuff. Didn't give you his base.
His base is cool.
Unfixed trout? What the
heck? Alex, fix your mic, bro.
I agree.
Is it fixed now?
Talk?
Yeah.
That's fine. It's just when you move it around. Just don't move it around or whatever.
Oh my god, I hate this freaking cooldown. God.
I know, now I can't spam slash near and then be safe.
Oh well.
It's sad. I have an auto sorting totem.
Cause yeah, wait. Is this. Who made that P-Warp? Did he make it?
Who made what P-Warp? The arena P-Warp? Yeah. That was me.
Okay, next time, remove it. Because that's a TP killing area. Well, I guess if you think.
No,
So.
It's set as arena.
Josh,
I always tell people to go
to Do you know if the other guy got TP killed there? The fast call guy?
He got TP killed there.
By Axel?
They're not TP killed, but PW killed.
Okay, that's. No, P Whoop is different. If it's TP, then yes, I can ban him. Hi, Josh. Yeah, you got banned for one day because you killed him as well. Sorry. I had to. In the stream, you killed him. Kill it. I had to, man. If he gets 10 banned, you get 10 banned, man. Because I saw in the stream, you killed him, and he killed you, or whoever killed you.
SVC.
Yeah.
SVC killed him when he...
Because I started to run away, right?
Yes.
Because I realized, wait a minute, it's a PvP arena. So then I started to run away, and then Astro hit me, so I couldn't leave. I could slash home. So like I got mad and started to kill him. But like I mean, he still accepted my TP when I was inside of the PvP arena. So I don't see how I should get banned for that.
But the PW, every time I try and fight somebody, I tell them, I say, It is a PvP area. Come here to fight.
Yeah, but he never said that. He never said that, though. He never said that.
Yeah. That's why I have a bedrock box.
I don't understand. I don't understand how I banned.
Because it doesn't matter if you killed him or he killed you. You still get banned because you still TP'd.
Well, I requested. He never said what it was for. He just said TP to me. I was like, oh, okay.
It doesn't matter. Well, supposed to show me a belt. If you fight him... You fight him, and if you kill him, he dies, right? It's common sense.
You should have let him kill you, Jess, and then wham bam, he gets banned in you.
Yeah. I'll give you your stuff back, but just next time. I don't even know what you lost, but yeah.
Nope.
You just have to wait tomorrow, okay? One day, man.
I still understand it.
Who the fuck said that, boy? Was that Lieutenant? He's a troll. You know what? I'm gonna ban X. I like banning people for some reason.
TP kills. That's the whole clan banned. Astro, Hex, and Astro, X, and Cash all got banned in the matter of 2 days.
See, if you weren't in the Dragon Bros,
there you go. He also has an alt. Should I ban his alt?
Oh yeah. Ban his alt for 2 days.
He's no.
He's too strong.
My alt?
No. XVC.
Oh damn it! Now I have to fucking log it. Why would I ban him? I'm an idiot. I don't like logging things. I'm lazy.
Our clan is way better than Dragon Bros.
No, mine is better. Mine is better. I have my own clan now.
Liam's clan is the best.
The no clan. No, Dragon Bros. I'm joking. I'm joking with them.
Dragon Bros is not.
Dragons is bros. It's good.
I can stop this in your clan, but if I see you in PvP arena, I'm killing you.
Alex, is that nice?
That's all that's gonna happen, okay? I'll just hire $1 million hit on you.
I wanna watch this clip again.
Our farms are way better. For real though, our farms are a little bit better than yours. Simply because we can make $1 million a day.
No, he has the same thing, but better.
Yeah, I was gonna say.
Oh,
all our farms.
A cow farm? You have a pumpkin farm?
Yes, we do.
Oh, do you have a cow farm though?
And it's huge. Yeah, we have all the farms.
All right, so I
let's
started.
Let's see. I guarantee I can name a farm that you don't have.
Right. How many gold spotters does your goals? Astros is Jeshua and TP to me, so I TP to him because he probably should show me a build or something.
You want to see ours, Lieutenant?
No.
Ours is very small.
Yeah, no, mine's. You want to see mine?
No.
Have you seen the creeper area before?
Yeah, it's okay.
Yeah, and then he attacked me.
You haven't seen it.
So I know they all three of them got to men. Okay.
No. He was attacking me. So why don't if he's attacking me, then why can't I kill him? It was literally just self defense.
Even if it's self defense, man.
We have 9 gold spawners.
It's a rule, and we all have to follow it.
I hit him once. I hit him once, and then I left.
Are we watching it?
Yeah, we have 9 golem spawners. Do you have 9 golem spawners too, Lieutenant?
Wait, I know you do. Wait. Everyone shut up. Liam, he didn't die.
It said in the chat. He did.
He didn't die. Look,
is you're in the call?
He didn't die.
Yeah, you're also in the call. It's good, guys.
Oh, wait, he did.
Yeah, it said in the chat.
A number of 9 people in our clan, and we got 9 gold spawners, and you have 25 and have 10.
He literally has 9.
quick at gathering
nothing.
Resources.
He had nothing.
Y'all
how
do have the better
I
farms.
What am I gonna play now?
Dad, the server that you played on the stream. I saw you.
How much should I pay to for someone to kill you, Luke?
Hey.
How much do you think is worthy?
I'm not.
Game and game.
Alec, stop it.
He's so mad at you. Yo, chill. Chill, Alex. You don't want him to get mad, okay?
Alex, if you,
You know what? I'll talk to Gunner about reversing your band, okay? Just so mad at me.
Wait, I feel like... I didn't really do anything. He attacked me first.
True, but... I know it's self-defense, but, like...
It is, like...
I'll get Alex in here. I'll get the staff manager here.
I hit him once to get him away.
Get Mr. Potato in here! Mr. Potato. He pisses so many people off, but he's one of the best staff.
He's the head of staff, so you don't want to piss him off.
No, he pisses a lot of the in-game players off.
Yeah, because he's in charge. He's in charge of the server.
I know, but it's hilarious just watching the world get mad.
Oh, he's sitting out right now.
I got an interview with him for, to be a staff.
I know, congrats.
I'm scared, I don't know.
Yeah, and what happened with you is Lieutenant.
I don't know why he freaking denied me or failed the interview. Because
I'm
for
scared.
One,
I didn't
even do the freaking interview, for one.
That's probably why. If he didn't do the interview, he probably failed you automatically for not doing the interview.
But I'm busy. He knows that I have...
It's life. I don't give a shit. We all do.
Then quit your job.
Yeah, quit your job to not get paid.
Quit your job.
Wait.
You know what? Fuck it. Wait, I didn't... Hey, Josh, do you have access to your bedrock?
Yeah, I have access.
I didn't temp ban you on there. I only temp ban you on your Java, because technically that was the account. And I didn't ban your IP, so you could join it. I didn't tell you that, folks.
Are you about to ban that? No. Yeah.
No.
Right
no.
That's against the rule, Liam.
What is? I don't care. I didn't say anything, okay?
No, Liam's the owner.
Liam's not doing anything. What's against the rules, Lou?
Yeah, I didn't. See, I'm not even on right now. See?
Right. Liam, it didn't do anything.
Yeah.
He's not even in this call.
Yeah. And Bob. Good to know.
That's Bob. That's not Liam. That's Bob.
Have fun. You can't report me for shit. Because look.
Unbanned. If you report him, bro, he's just going to ban you.
No, I'm just going to unban Joshua's main account.
W, Liam.
But you still have the one, okay?
Yeah, now you don't have to make a thing, a log about it.
And I'm definitely done. I'll just remove the proof there. There we go. There's no proof in the punish logs.
Okay, I'm out.
Okay, bye, Boomer. I told him.
How much money to kill Lieutenant?
1 million. Joke. I don't have 1 million. $0.32. $32. That's all I got. $32 no cents. No 6 cents. You're welcome, Lieutenant. I'll approve your message, okay?
Go, Liam.
But you actually give me 40k. $4.
All you have to do is hit Lieutenant and send me the video.
Okay? I don't even know where he left. He left like a bozo. Yeah, I bet you used his Discord. Hold up, I bet you used his Discord. I bet you
to the Discord, please.
I bet you he's still watching my stream. Play again.
There's nothing to do, bro. There's nothing in your stream as proof. Watch as bro downloads your whole 4-hour stream.
How long? It's 1 hour. Technically, he can't download it because it's not allowed.
Yeah, he'd just be breaking the literal law.
Technically, I did it before. Not gonna lie.
Technically, but... No, you never did that. You never broke the law.
Definitely not with the movies that we did illegally.
Yeah, not with the movies that literally are breaking the whole law. That's not breaking the law. You kept telling Donnie to shut up every time he said that you're breaking
the law. Oh. There you go, I closed the ticket. Because it's in, technically he's already banned. Hoffman is live, or was live?
Let's just make him Lieutenant Mary, man.
Yo, why don't I just go to his... What are you saying, Cax? Oh god. What are you doing, Alex?
Right where he can see it.
You know he won't do anything, right?
Considering okay, we since literally he's bad,
I'm gonna close this ticket as well.
Invite us to the Discord, Lieutenant.
No. That's finished. Jesus Christ, stop that. Who is this? Again. Don't remember. Oh yeah, that Italy guy. I already did that. I'm gonna just finish that.
Oh, who the hell just came? Blabby Bo! Who's Blabby Bo? No! Don't buy those! I haven't set it the price! They're too cheap! Prices?
Technopiot.
No way, Technopiot.
I bet you he did. He's right here.
He's gonna buy it.
WSM name blast, but okay.
The player Bell Abbey Boat has visited your shop. I want Lieutenant to join the Galleon and just be mad. Let's take a screenshot.
Watch this. He's gonna get some mad watch. Wait, Alex, can you see my armor? You can't, right?
No.
Good. One second, I just got pinned from a Discord. Oh, this one. I don't know why this server pins me every time. Oh, they're doing a movie. I'm gonna leave that VC before I get copyrighted from that movie. nothing. I just joined a VC by accident.
Yep. Bro joined a VC.
Yeah.
And is about to get copyrighted.
Yeah, because I joined a VC that had a movie playing.
Your thumbnails look like 2010 thumbnails.
Because they are. Because they are, boy. What do you want with it?
Baby. Emergency response, Liberty County. You should play that one game, Vehicle Simulator, or Greenhaven, whatever it's called.
You mean Vehicle Legends?
No, just play Greenhaven, I believe that's what it's called.
Blockhaven? Oh, no.
It's called Greenhaven, I know.
No. The OP place, right? Where you will play?
Yeah.
Yeah, Blockhaven. Oh, no. How about let's play the hood.
I don't play Roblox.
Get it then, boy.
Last time I played Roblox, I had a PC and I was going into games with a literal with an injector, a hacked injector, right? And I just inject it and then go 750 miles per hour in the worst car.
Yeah.
Then I wouldn't even get banned. Subscribe to get long. How long do I have to be subscribed to get the long time subscriber? 7 years. How do you get my mic on? Because they say good workers are hard to find. Excuse me, do you like water? Yeah. I'm at 60% made of water. Well, that makes me 60% thirsty for you. I don't really know what to say now.
Thank you.
back. What the hell? What are you playing?
Huh? I'm watching videos on TikTok. I'm watching TikTok videos. Lieutenant to my chat. Lieutenant, join the server so he can kill you.
He wants me to join the wait, what? What did you say, Liam?
Nothing. That's
Riddance. I thought he was in the Sims.
He is left. You made him leave.
I was about to say Lumentress, but he joined, right? And then Riddance was about to say for the second time, bro left.
Watch him join the VC.
He's a snowflake. He's a snowflake.
Don't say that.
Oh, he's playing Farming Simulator 22.
Cringe.
Never mind. Who's Sebo?
Who's Sebo?
You should make him a mod. He says one.
No, I'm not giving mods. Sebo, I don't even see him in my chat.
He got a general.
Oh, he's
it's Sebo, and then if
general.
You click on his profile. About me, loves Unreal Tactical Super. Wants to be mod for Unreal Tactical. Loves Japan and South Korea. Foxland, all for Naughty. Naughty, whatever it is.
I bet you he applied. Let's see if he applied. What's the staff results?
Mr. Cash denied. I wonder why Mr. Cash is denied.
No, he never even applied. Bruh, applied them.
Wait, oh, staff up results. Mr. Cash denied.
Oh my god. I was like 13. I was like 14 when I found out. I was like 15, then I turned 16. This man's trolling.
No, I'm 17.
This man's trolling. You know AK? Demon
yeah.
King? Okay, look at that. Question of the answer of the day.
I know it was an answer of the.
This man's and trolling.
I was 14 when I was 13 when I found out I was 14. Then I was 15. Now I'm just,
this is what I do to him. I'm such a troll. Okay, I'm gonna.
My dog stepped on a dog. What rank am I on? How much? What rank am I?
In what?
My like, there's a rank on the Discord. It says I'm 10, but I've leveled up like twice. I'm trying to get 5. To 20.
10 and 5.
What?
10 and 5. I can make you 100 if you want.
Sure.
I'm joking, but here, I'll give you long time subscriber. Here.
That's my one. I've been subbed for like a month.
You won't have to know. Here, I'll give you it.
Thank you.
Watch her ask. Watch him ask what happened.
I'm above lieutenant's role now. I'm happy.
You better screenshot that because I'm giving him the role too.
Yo, you should give Godmaster famous. He has like 500 subs.
Nah. Did I just get an old? What the? No, I didn't. Why is it just glitching like that?
No, it's not. Like staff manager, staff polar bear, YouTube.
I know. I have all the links.
Server booster, level 100 plus, level 50 plus.
Yeah, you want me to give? I'm gonna give you a funny link. Because. We tired staff.
You should give me the annoying child rank.
Okay, I'll make that for you.
Yes, please.
With no opponents or anything. I'm joking.
Yes.
I can't do that.
Wait, no. Just make me an annoying child rank.
Nah. Please.
I asked Donnie to in his Discord, but he wouldn't. It takes forever to add me to those. Also, I'll invite you. Do you want to be invited to the Veil's Discord server?
That would technically be self-advertisement.
Huh? It's the Discord server for your server. But with a clan's Discord server for your server.
It's technically sort of disrespecting to.
There you go. No, you're not.
I'll only join if you fix your mic and stop crinkling it.
Is it fixed? It keeps getting unplugged like halfway, so then it does that.
And fix it, boy.
Is it fixed now?
Yeah.
Didn't want to live in the same world as Enderman. He got pushed off with Netherite. This kid got pushed off the edge by an Enderman when he had full Netherite. That's hilarious. I have a PvPer that might be better than Carmia.
Mm-hmm. I'd like to see that.
LZR Ant.
Oh, Envoy starts in 20 seconds. We'll be back. I'll be back soon. Hello. Mac.
I must sell a totem for...
What?
I must sell a totem for 350. So that it's... 150 under. This would be... 800. So that it's 200 under. Liam, would you like to buy some of my stuff from my shop?
I'm good.
I got a portable beacon today from Toss. And then I gave it to Jim. Liam, how do you get bad omen?
What?
How do you get bad omen? Bad omen.
I don't know. You already know everything?
Do you know? Because I think you gotta use a non-fire aspect. I'm not sure, because it's gonna take forever to kill somebody.
Listen, Lieutenant.
What?
Ready?
Can you punch Lieutenant for me?
No. Lieutenant said I heard that before, by the way. He said, hey, I heard that. In my stream chat. That was at like 8. Like 20 minutes ago.
What did he hear?
He heard us talking. He was hearing us talking about you killing him.
Well, he's gonna die. I know that for a fact. If he goes to PvP arena, I'm getting LZR on, I'm getting Nani on, I'm getting half the clan on, and I'm killing him. He 5v1 Cac. So did I, but still. It's unforgivable. Cac is not my ally. And now we're gonna kill Lieutenant. We will 14v1. Or 14v5, his only active players.
Someone's trying to TPA to you. Safer.
I know. I'll just TP him here.
I come too.
Don't die, Paper. Do you think Pepper will die here?
I don't know. Depends what he's doing. Oh, he's in Demon.
I'm chilling with Demon right now. I'm allying with them and killing Dragon Bros. I'm allied with a Love Brute, Cactic Kazu, 99% a Demon.
Who's the 1% that you hate in Demon? Who's the 99%?
I forgot his name.
Yeah.
Chef was in there. That's the one person I don't like. He's not in there no more, but he was in there. And then, like, what's his name? Yeah, Paper. I hate Paper.
You made allowed him to be him.
I did flash TPS, but it won't let me TP except.
Why? Because you're in combat or something.
No, it won't let me TP anyone. Except Josh. I can only TP Java players, I think.
No.
No, it will only let me TP Java players.
Why?
Every time I try to TP a Bedrock player, it says teleport request accepted, and then it also says at the same time, you do not have a pending teleport request. See, watch. Slash TPS. Okay, never mind, it timed out. It takes forever to get bad omens.
Hi, Club. Yeah, Alex, there's a creeper under there if you want it.
Where?
Right behind you. I guess you could just do that.
I can just buy a bunch of gunpowder.
Wait, is that Pew of Liam? What? This is not.
There's a PW gunner and a PW. Is there?
No.
I know there was a PW gunner. But if you go to slash PW arena, it's a bedrock box that you made.
Hmm? I know.
Also now, the bedrock, not a lot of the bedrock's broken because of the dragon respawning. So now you can just run out again.
What do you mean?
Since the pillars are right in the middle of the bedrock and on the corner, if you mine out the pillars, then there's no bedrock at where the pillars spawn.
But guess what? I'm gonna fix that right now.
Yeah, can you please? People keep mining in when I'm trying to kill somebody because they don't know the PW.
Wait, that's not the PW. What was it again? PvP?
Yeah, no, arena. It's just PW Arena. Just Arena.
Arena?
Yeah, and Arena 1. Arena and Arena 1. Because Arena used to spawn up above. Yeah, Arena used to... If you go to that, you can see that the bedrock's gone. You need... I don't know how you could do it, but could you make it so that the dragon respawns, the bedrock respawns, or...?
What pillar in the middle?
And...
Because this is all bedrock. Oh, I see what you mean. Up here, near the obsidian, right? Like, near the obsidian? That happened.
Right here. This one down here.
What? Where are you? Ah, this one too?
Yeah, if you mine into this, you can see. It goes straight through the bedrock. And then there's a room back there, because...
I'm gonna fix that right now.
Let's do. I'm gonna go back to getting bad.
There you go. Problem solved.
Thank you.
I just put a whole bedrock around it. You wanna see it?
Yeah, just put like bedrock layers around the bedrock layer. That fixed all the problems.
Hey, you know, I'm just gonna do this, actually.
Paper went there? Should I go kill Paper? Nah, Paper's naked. Would that be a PW kill? If he does by my thorns?
What the fuck? Oops!
Keep him, please! Let him stay here!
No.
I'ma kill him.
Kill him if you want. Yeah, I'm just gonna help you.
How do you make it? How much money for you to spawn a singular frog? In let it live.
Ow. I hit you.
Wait, I can't hit you. Can
I know, I'm a creative.
That's engine abuse.
That's not.
No, it's not. There's nothing to be abused about.
I live in
If you mind down right here, it's still going outside.
Yeah, I remember you, I remember you. I know, I'm fixing it. Well, I'm trying to fix it, but I'm on cooldown.
Wait, paper? Paper has... I'm gonna kill paper. Give me it.
Hey! Idiot. No, you don't kill him. Okay. Actually, technically you can, but I'm not gonna stop you. But if he has anything, you have to give him that.
Okay, bet. You can have everything back. I just want to kill him.
He's running away from you. Look at him.
Bro just tried flying. He's dead. I'm gonna kill this fool. No, I'm not. Never mind. I gotta turn and fly. I'm messing with it. What the fuck? Okay. No, that's sad. Can you just stop the bedrock or the obsidian from respawning?
What do you mean? It shouldn't respawn.
It does every time the dragon respawns.
Why is the dragon respawning? It should only spawn once.
Because people use crystals to revive it.
Oh, I'm going to talk to you. But that. Oh, Alex is on.
Yeah, Mr. Potato. Shut up.
Did you seriously just kill him? You bozo.
He asked me why I'm so broke, and I said shut up and killed him.
Is that nice? Alex, is this you?
Do you still need me?
No. I wanted to know on your opinion on Joshua, because you know how Joshua, technically, it wasn't, in his defense, it was self-defense, but, yeah, when he got TP killed.
In his defense, it was self-defense.
Yeah, right?
What?
No. In his defense, like, he got TP killed, right? And he, killed the other person. So, I don't know what to do on that end. But I just left him unbanned.
Is there a certain time limit that you have to wait before killing someone that PWs or TPs?
No, I now remember why I don't run VCs on the server.
Why? Me? Or is it because of Alex?
Annoying children.
Yep. Me. I'm one of them. I have a challenge, so. Okay, it's almost done. There we go. Oh, I forgot this part.
Bro, it's a paper. Paper's just finna get his staff thing ruined. Decline just because of reminding Mr. Potato.
Yep. There it is. He just declined it. Look. He just DM'd him.
Oh, sheesh.
She?
You should summon 7,000 pillages.
No, I'm not going to do that, Alex. Different Alex, sorry. I just realized you just joined again. Yeah. You good?
I fucking love how people can't fucking reach it.
I know. I'm just laughing my ass off right now, fuck.
He did not even apply.
Did he not?
No, he didn't. Unless if it's a different
Discord or username.
Although I need to do some fucking console to check his alts. name? Yeah, he did not apply for staff, so I can't fucking...
What, you're all... You're in a VC, aren't you? Oh, he isn't.
Nope, but his staff app's gonna get denied because he can't read simple fucking instructions.
Well... Alex, look what Connor just said. The day that I'm... The one day I'm not on, you're on.
Oh, Jim.
What, years ago? You left me. Oh, Alex left, not you. That's too funny.
Look at his thing yet. He did not. He has until Friday.
I'll legit could survive. What?
This guy wonders why he always gets denied for staff app, but his thing is just so bad.
I know how bad it is. Oh god, Quasar responds, holy shit.
You wanna see it?
I'm streaming right now. I guess I can see it, but I can stream. Don't put it on.
Yeah, I
know, I won't. It's me on Minecraft right now. This man has a bunch of spiders on him, holy shit. I think I have to full screen this. How do I full screen again? Oh my god. He's typing. Oh my god.
Like, he submitted his application, like look at how much times he applied. And they're all literally, like, fucking memes.
Within the month? Within like, a couple months, I bet.
No, like, he submitted, like, literally, like, 10 within, like, a month. Is that evidence? You just submitted.
What?
Oh wait, no. You submitted evidence like an hour ago for a TP kill. That's not really evidence, but fuck it.
Yeah, it is. It's did I not post the video? Oops. No. One second. I'll send it now, I guess. Fuck. Where was it? It's on Josh's stream thing.
This guy is new to the server, but his application is better than anything else.
Anyone doses, yeah. I bet.
Great time, bud.
There it is. Oh, wait, I could just go clips, because I forgot I clipped it. Yeah. Minute clip or whatever. Finish proof. That was like that. Okay. Yeah, sure. How is...
I kind of like how people really gave me, like, their life story.
Yeah.
And Staff Elder's just like, I don't care about your story. Like, I don't care about that. I just want to know what kind of person are you.
True.
Like, are you someone I can fucking rely on?
Cass, I swear to God, if that's you, stop spamming my stream, boy. That looks like good shit. I'm gonna check your channel. What the heck? Boy, is it... He likes Jay-Z. Prince family. Never heard of them. I'm gonna actually not watch that. You know, I'm just gonna hide that. Because I don't trust you at all with this shit. There. Now you can't. When was that even? 8:43, Jesus, that was like 2 minutes ago. Oh, nice. That's funny. It's funny, oh. Two out of the whole people got declined. Only one of the whole people outside. Oof.
Okay, so paper. By the way, paper did apply for staff. He got the interview.
Right. Oh, he's Blizzard.
He's Tyler Engie.
Oh, Tyler. Okay.
But he hasn't sent it to me yet, so I'm gonna fucking deny. There we go. Failed.
Anyone else selling Deal Rink? Anyone selling Deal Rink? Imagine. Right. It's not. There we go. Hello. Hello, Alex. Welcome back.
Some idiot crashed into my neighbor's house.
Really? What the fuck? Is that why you had to leave?
Yeah. It was like the house right behind us, and then to the other side.
Yeah, send me a picture of that. I'm joking. Don't. 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 It's going to be you.
I'm just going to leave my picture.
I don't. Yo, should I order a pizza to Connor's address?
That's
like school. Visual. Yo, Alex, should I? should I order a pizza to Alex's, to Nathan's address?
If you want to, but like...
He's gonna get mad.
At least pay for it.
Yeah, I will, maybe Friday I might do that. Just troll him. I'll have to figure out, but I forget where it is, but...
No, you should send roses to him, right? And have roses say...
No,
I really enjoyed last night. And then
I'm not gonna play that. Cause he has a girlfriend. He has a girlfriend. I'm chilling with that. I'm not that fucked up that.
And like they've been together for so long.
10 years.
Like
or more.
Exactly.
Longer than me and him known each other for actually.
Yeah. It's like you don't want to fuck with that.
I bet you he's gonna rewatch the stream and see what I said. I bet you $5.
Holy shit, fix your fucking mic.
Yeah, Alex, your mic is doing it again.
What?
I said his name is Alex as well.
Damn, Sebo got denied.
Yeah.
Sebo got that hefty denied.
Helium, when's the last time you saw Aggro Queen?
I haven't been active myself, but I can check when they last been on. It was the play time. What's happening?
Well, like, they were last on like 12 days ago.
That's less than two. That's more than 2 weeks, right?
No, that's a bit
less. Oh, less than a week, yeah. Less than 2 weeks. Maybe make sure. Maybe message them saying to get active.
Like, I'm not active, so.
I can do it. I have no problem doing it.
Message them saying get active, please.
Well, wait. Who can you give me access to LOA reports or if you have any like that? Like, request it off things?
Yeah, people can submit a LOA whenever they want.
No, like, I don't have access to like the requests. It's like the view,
it's on the
roster. Hmm?
Staff roster.
I don't see it. Oh, it's what?
It's on the staff roster sheet. It's just another tab at the bottom.
I don't have access to that. I only see staff running, staff strikes, kicks, blacklist. Maybe I'm in it, but I don't know where it is. One second, I'm gonna open another sheet and see if I have access to it. How do I get over this one? This one.
Oh, this girl finally replied to me on Bumble finally.
Oh yeah.
After literally like 20 hours.
She's a heavy sleeper.
Who's meant to say that? Wait, so you said staff was so.
Oh nice. I got her notes.
Oh my god, please fix the mic.
Please fix your mic, like honestly.
Yeah, we'll tell you now. You know it's bad. Yeah, I'm just gonna do this for right now. Because I don't want to get raped by him. Wait, you said it was in. Like, is it in the Discord tab? Or is it in Doc?
So click staff links in Discord. Then open the staff roster here.
Ah, okay.
And then at the bottom of that, it does have one that says lower.
Oh, it's legit right here. It's in staff links as well. Oh wait, that's the
that's
a form, not itself, the.
But the answers is in the staff roster.
Okay, so I did have access to it. Well, everyone knows, but it's public, not really public. Okay, yeah, I see it. I'm gonna pin that so I know where it is. I pinned like all my stuff. Hello.
Is my mic better?
Please, yeah, it is, but please don't make me like that again. Maybe, we should maybe do a staff active a check.
Huh?
Should we?
But things I already know the answer to that, so.
Yeah, because you have the request.
Because I've literally been checking them. I already removed two staff since they were inactive for like a month.
Yeah.
So. I like how Smile tried to re-become a staff.
He reapplied?
Yeah, he reapplied not long ago.
He reapplied, like, advertising.
Nathan says we need more staff, but, like, have you seen the staff applications?
True. I know. I've seen it. He showed me some of them.
Like, people say we need staff. Yeah, no fucking shit, but have you seen
them? Yeah, I even said
like, I literally cannot do crap.
Yeah.
Also, Liam Shesh keeps PW killing its in con, so I don't have proof though, so there's no reason to make a ticket.
Is Shesh the X guy? Or is he different?
No, it's Shesh. But he PW killed me twice.
Send me his username.
I don't have it completely, but okay. It's the John Mark guy. Last night he was telling Jack and He-Man to TP or PW to a PW. Let's see. PvP 2 owner dot shashes 2853. He told me to go to PvP 2, right? I went there, or he told a couple other people to go there. I went there and I got spawned in a 1x1 box. I died. Then I came back with another set, mined down to where he was, killed him, and then hogged him, and I killed him too. If you TP it, this is where I was, just I was propped up on a thing, right here. And then he was standing here just a bit.
One second, I don't... I can't see where you are.
Let me check the PW, the guy's name. He also killed Pogla with this stuff. That's his username I put in chat. The PW was made by him, and he also did this with a different PW. Of which I didn't record, but I made sure not to attack him and also not to heal so that I died right after I PW'd. Just so that it's in console.
What's your name again?
Huh?
What's that guy's name again?
Whose? Josh's?
Yours.
Dot Alex Discord TTV 5776.
Yeah, I see.
His last. When he last logged off, he was at spawn, so.
Yeah, because I kinda killed him like 3 times. I just kept killing him when he kept doing slashback, because bro kept hitting us. And then I told Haga to let him leave or he'd die, and he didn't really leave, so I went up there and killed him too. I lost one set and gained two. He-Man killed Shesh, and so I let him out. And that went well, and then he killed him, and then I killed him a couple kills after, and Hagala died.
Actually, I wonder, can I join the server off the direct IP?
Probably. Take off the proxy?
You can see that this is mined out by Shesh.
No, off the direct IP, not proxy. No, wait.
It'll probably tell you to join the different
server. Yeah, it connects with the velocity.
Yeah.
And then the other one, the other PW that they killed me at was PW, PVP, underscore 3, or something like that.
Hmm?
Yeah, the other PW is PVP 3. I believe. I need to check my recent PW.
You can connect directly through a proxy. On the AP without using the...
I'm about to get off. I'm gonna go watch videos.
Have fun.
I'm still swimming. I'm bored. I've been swimming all day. Maybe on Saturday I might do an all day Minecraft stream. Today I went live for 2 hours. I think I'll let a 10-hour live stream. I do a full day. Get up at like 12. And get like 8. Not really the full day then. Why is my stream's off? Oh, that's why it's not.
Unless this guy has a redstone button.
Hmm?
Or this guy has a redstone quad.
Fun? Oh crap. Oh, you're at Alex's piece.
Yeah, I'm just running, keeping brand new.
Yeah. I hate the clouds.
I'm gonna run my load phone. Not even worry about when my blah blah.
Yeah, I'm gonna watch it.
Okay.
Oh, actually, one thing.
Hmm?
What? I.
You over that game?
I shoved your burger in my ass, and I liked it.
The fuck?
Oh, they're stroking my dick. I got lotion on my dick right now. They're stroking my shit.
Welcome to, just left. No, he actually left.
And then?
I'm out.
You're not that guy, pal. Trust me. You're not that guy.
Hey, they started it.
Oh, god damn it.
Hmm? Oh, god, I'm getting copyrighted for that. I just realized it's too
cheating. You're literally gonna get copyrighted.
I'm gonna see if it's like, right? I probably won't.
Hopefully you don't.
Dude, last time I did it, I didn't.
If you get copyrighted, then you're... What will happen if you get copyrighted?
Nothing, I don't... Nothing, because I don't have 1,000 subs.
Bozo.
Nah, you're a bozo. My top view is 1.9k on shorts. And then my top video view is 7,000.
Liam, why does my bubble elevator not go all the way up to the top?
I don't know. That's an easy problem, boy.
Wait, does it go all the way up? No, it stops. Even though it's completely filled out with water. It's annoying.
What do you mean? It didn't stop. You came up here to the water. You think I didn't see you?
The water elevator down there.
Yeah, it worked. Didn't you come down? Didn't you come up on it?
You can come up on it, just it goes only halfway before it stops, even though it's fully filled out.
Does it automatically do it, right? Yeah, it stopped.
I don't know how to fix that. It started today, just today.
Replace it.
Okay.
Like, redo it.
Did I replace where it stopped?
No, just replace it, like, down there. Like, the bubbles.
I'm gonna use AFK for me. Yeah. I'm taking every totem that I can get. Bobby's here. I have bro muted.
Hey, Bobby.
Should I unmute him?
Do you want? I have him unmuted.
Yeah, unmute him.
Have you seen Lieutenant Shaw?
No, why?
Well, let's just say it's been expanded.
Yeah.
Beak.
You do need to be attractive to you see what if I expanded. Also, Alex, you might be noticing Lieutenant's been starting to like yeses.
I know, he's been taking away PSs from your, from Dragon Clan.
Yeah, because he isn't done yet.
Oh, he still hasn't taken away my alt PS.
Okay, well, so the funny thing is, he's actually cooperating with other people.
Who?
Lieutenant, like, he's following up people, even like me. I still stay. Well, Blue, he doesn't sell anything.
Yeah, he does.
Oh, he is? I didn't see. Oh, he is.
Bobby?
Yes?
I have someone that can solo your clan. That's not Donnie.
Alex, it's not my clan, it's Lieutenant's clan. Also, I stole steak.
You stole steak, bro? Bro's literally breaking the law. You're getting muted again. He's stealing. Oh, well, you're still getting muted again.
No,
don't hear your stupid ass.
I made sure that we can send it back to get off. So I'll always be making money. What?
Monkey, who qua?
I'm not gonna question how you managed to do that.
Respectfully? Liam, you sound like a monkey when you do that.
Respectfully?
Alex, I'm not gonna question. He bought 576 steaks for 450. Oh. Epic. You bought my Epic, you hold my brain. I'm not gonna. How did? Can you tell me how you did that at least? Oh yeah, cause you got old. Oh, no. I'm not really. Yes. Oh.
Sure.
You know, I might change the quantity of stick I sell to limited.
I need more steak than that, man. No way, I can't bro $40,000 in Woodmine steak.
Just click.
Yeah, just buy 17 shulkers of steak.
Buy from that one.
I'm gonna just fill up a chest with steak. Just to make Donnie mad. This is beef. Yeah, no, I need more steak than that, please. Does bro have a limit on his stock?
I might have. I will be sending that guy to 20. I am living.
Bobby, get more steak.
Yes. Oh, that's why. It's only at 41. Yeah.
Bobby, do you want to buy some cheap emeralds and some cheap totems? I can't hear you, so just type in chat.
Actually, I have an idea. I'm managing this one. Each one.
Cause come to /PW Alex Raid.
Should I
look forever to freaking get this stuff.
I'm gonna look at you. I have a question.
So what?
Should I set one stake for $1? One stake, $1. But first, I'm going to do the item management, so you don't begin.
That was an easy raid.
$1. One steak.
Okay, so never mind, that's where they're all spawning. That's where they are all spawning!
I'm them.
Yo, what the hell? You're spawning on this. I can't have them spawn on that. It breaks it.
Why not Alex? Why not Alex?
In no way I have it. Actually,
that's what. What did because
Minnie, we gotta finish the raid.
Epic. Once I actually did, just they can't buy out my entire stock instantly. I said it's they can only buy one steak at a time. Knowing you gotta find a way to beat it.
Someone visited my shop.
Epic. Epic. Do you see what that person's auctioning? Look how much they're selling it for. Aha, did equally walk. Oh, the guy did. If you're very
where the hell is this raid going on?
Filthy Tolman.
I'm making money.
I know, this is how you don't buy it.
Huh?
Epic. This is how you don't buy it.
Why are we dumb?
I And now you're not gonna spend all your money on one
stick. Ain't no way Unraider got in Bubble Elevator.
Wow.
Yeah.
You gave me free. I don't understand. I don't think you understand. You just gave me free money. Wow.
If it's a scam, ban him for scamming.
He's this boy.
Hmm.
I made free money. I like this. I like this method. One steak for $50. I might lower down the price eventually. I'm just thinking of a number for now.
What?
The price? One. No, that's to sell it back.
In no way they spawn off of that. No, wait.
I'm about to do a thing. 25. Hey, look. Look behind you.
Who just break glass?
25.
Let me fix this.
Oh, good. At least it's a better price now. Also, no ask where I got all these steaks from. Let's just say, when my phone was offline, I just took them. Oh yes. You could return it if you wanted to, Liam. You could return all the steak if you wanted to. This is how I make money. It's called I just let you do your thing. Liam, what's the view more? Funny thing is, you're actually my first customer. You wanna know the even funnier thing is? I've actually had no business on this, because I had a place that nobody would ever find. Maybe Lieutenant will bring me a thing here. Yes. Also, I'm surprised you didn't notice. My shop is literally touching the wood portal.
Oh yeah, you're supposed to give that away, aren't you?
So, I think I can't, can't hear you anymore.
Then he say he has something to get for you to give away.
Liam? Hello? Oh yeah, Liam, can you come back to his shop one last time? Lieutenant's selling something. Lieutenant's selling some limited items. You just see me instantly. Homer.
What's that spawn?
He's just dropping his stuff. Wow, I won!
I'm here. Give me. I'm stealing it all. I don't even have the stuff to do it.
Actually,
I have zero inventory space.
I need pants. If you get pants, I have pants.
Give me the obsidian, thank you.
Alex, got some pants.
The gaps. Give me them gaps. Give me them gaps. I'll pay $7,000 for gaps. It's a healer. There's drop stuff for the floor.
And the bubbles. I like how you just see this one man just looking too. You wanna know how many donuts I got from this, Liam? 53, and I also got 9 enchanted.
I got 64 enchanted apples.
Then.
I need radius blocks, please.
Yes.
Yes. Ain't no way you do that. You should.
I need them just so I can have them and use them in front of everybody.
Can you drop e-gas, please?
Did.
Yo, Kerm.
I got 6 enchanted apples on one side and 9 on the other because they wouldn't stack.
Bro's just dropping stuff I can sell.
Who got the nick? I'm not even gonna question how much I just.
I want all your nick perms.
Forty-seven.
I got a couple good dozen.
I like how he's just looking up. Epic. I think
I'm gonna drop.
Yes. How am I getting all of it? Liam, how am I getting everything?
Bro, I can't. I gotta wait a second.
Okay, I don't need this, but whoever wants it can have it, so I really don't need it. I'm actually posting the gun to get this because it's not going to be so. What is it?
Give me your head.
What is it? Drop it. Oh, you can actually, Alex, you don't need that. It's fish. Alex. It's only fish. Got it. Oh, Gimgo got it. Oh, do it, because Alex is gone. What type of beacons? Alex really left. Well, these papers are the one. You should drop some more hats. But drop slash eat. Oh. Are you not able to give yourself them?
I like how everybody's just looking at you like, it's God. Like, to them, you're just God. It's God. Liam is gone. What type of keys were they? You should drop another way and block as you get. Oh, and there he goes. He's gone. He hopped off. Wait, what? He said, I beat you by, oh boy, what, I'm gonna say, oh boy, what flavor? Who are you? Liam, you're invisible still. What is it? Oh, that's not that illegal. Oh wait, Epic, you're asking who got it? Look what's on my head. I got it. It's very rare because it's the skull. Also, I'm just gonna say I got it, by the way, so they know.
Yes.
It's definitely all you have for you. Liam, should I sell this mic in the shop just for $1 trillion? Like, nobody's gonna ever gonna buy it. Also, Liam, I thought something. When you PW to places, what if you have a secret base? Wouldn't it? I think how water's like drop, please. You should say in chat, my planet needs me. I wonder how is this gonna work. I've never been good at parkour. Actually, I'm gonna test something. Is it even possible to end the boulder fail? This is for personal test only. a quick test. I am end the polling, but I just wanted to... Wow, it's very easy to end the poll up here. This is full personal test. I know, I didn't... Well... I just really want to see who can make it. I know you have the power of board at it. I know you could mess with spawn if you really wanted to, but I know you won't. Hey Liam, I have an idea. I'm gonna end up on top of this house. What's the name of the item, by the way? I just wanna know that. Is it a secret or what is it? It's just like a piece of dirt. If it's a piece of dirt. Kogan is going to remove that instantly from anybody who gets. Okay, I cannot end up below there. I tried to end up below. I'm just on the phone to see who gets up here. I'm going to do the poke backwards just because mine is impossible to do it backwards. I missed. I like this end up pulling around just to wait. I think they gave up. Liam. They all gave up, I think. Do you see anybody doing it? Oh, I can't see them for that long. That's why, can it? Almost torment. If you can't do that, that's going to be kind of depressing. This person and Liam, this person is in service because they end up pulled. Liam, this person end up pulled. Cap.
in the full mode.
I literally saw him come from that direction. Bet. Oh, yeah, that is true then. Yeah. I never thought this would happen. I have a question, am I allowed to steal this from him? Yes or no? Okay, and just making sure. Wait, Liam, he dropped ender pearls to me. Why would he do that? Now we don't know if he did or not. You just like him. You lied to. You lied to the killer.
Wait!
Him, right? that was kind of funny. Everyone, you said. Oh, it's Coma. Coma has made it. Coma wins. Oh, those is an Elisha. Oh, those is Elisha. He's here to. He's here to claim his spot. I like he comes back, like, look, I got it! To be fair, you know, so no little H on the walls. Just slash give him ale. It's like, here's your fox. Combo's like, wait, what? He does not get to question it. He's just thinking about life. Thank you. I will now go down real quick and go do it. Yeah. I forgot fall damage. Liam, I'm gonna be honest with you. I forgot fall damage existed. Which I did. I fisted even got fall damage existing. I kind of. You should drop it on top of the roof. You should drop it on top of the roof. Wow. I wonder what I'm gonna get. I'll do the vote force. Wow. Wait, I know what the most rare thing you can drop is. You was dropping it, remember? Liam, I know you should drop. You should drop one cloth. You should drop one cloth key. Liam, you should drop one cloth key. Fail. Wait, Liam, can you come to... Liam? I realize the old NPC of you is kind of outdated, I realize. Oh. Oh, I didn't realize there's no HD in it. But there's no dot in it. Ah, that makes sense. Wait, wait, look in chat. Welcome. Bye-bye. That's kind of... Look in chat. That person joined and immediately left. Yeah, she's the exact same person. So can I tell you something, Liam? I've once been on the solo when there was no players on. Like I was the only person on the thing. Actually, just in case, I'm being very specific, Liam. Liam, nobody's buying this skull. This skull is just for decoration. No, Liam, you don't understand. You have to be a... Let me count quick. Not a million. You have to be a billionaire to buy this skull. Unless you're... And that somebody's willing to pay $1 billion for this, that I know nobody has. Yeah, I don't think anybody's buying the skull. Actually... Yes, 300 million, so I don't think anybody has enough. I don't think anybody on this whole server has at least enough. I'm looking at Finn. Come. I'm trying to get this man's attention. I'm going to show off your skull. Look. I'm just showing the skull. It's the skull. He's like, is it? Yes. Yes. He's looking at it. He's like, I want it. It's one of a kind. I just am able to not make it for sale? How do you make a thing not for sale? I'm just gonna pull it out again. I have a question. How much do people usually sell golden apples for? Away. I make money. Mr. L. Fun fact. Those simple things are actually helping me a lot, by the way. I've already made a lot of money off that. You're dropping stuff. Wait, how much do you think Como... Oh, wait, Como's not on anymore. I was gonna say, how much do you think Como would like to pay for your head? Oh, yeah. Okay, how about someone who's not staff? Who's the richest person who's not staff? Let me check. Oystel. Also Donville. Wait, Oystel's on? Donville's not even on. Raven's not on. Who's the second, which is Kazoo on? Nope. Oh, wait, yeah. SCP. How much is Lieutenant? I really wonder how much Lieutenant has.
Hey Bobby, sorry, could you hear me before? Bobby, could you hear me before?
Yes, I could.
Okay, yeah, I gotta go. See ya. I just realized my mic wasn't plugged the right way. See ya.
Oh, I could
hear the entire time, by the way. Alright.
It was
kind of
so
cool,
no matter what it was.
Mm-hmm. Like I said, I'll see you next time. Peace out.
I'm on my own, broken and alone. I feel the rain crashing down. All around this empty town, I'm searching for the lost and found. But you don't care, you're unaware. Keep moving like the scars aren't even there. It's in the air, like a blazing flare. Your head when you cried for me. Hold your hand while the pain was
point in blaming you, you did not know how. I thought you were the one for me, that's why I give you everything. How would you cross by the stormy seas? Oh, you meant the world to me.
I do hope you enjoyed the stream. If you did, like, subscribe right now. See you.